Hello, Vanita is talking. In this world, nothing will remain. And nowadays, Corona is there. So we cannot tell about a death anytime. So there, Corona doesn't leave any poor or rich people. And there is no affection and love in this world. Even mothers and even one mother also treating children differ. And they have to treat the children, even the five fingers are not same. Sometimes we used to tell a proverb, five fingers are not same. But we have to treat all the children are equal. My mother is not like that, my parent is not like that, my mother is a cunning woman, my mother is treating only those who are rich in the top and those who are poor in the low, below the shoe, and she is kicking. She all the time she told, you die and you and your family take a poison and die. That's only whenever my mother, daddy died, I didn't go to see. And my brother Saravanakhanan in Atlanta, America, he was coming and he has kept 3 servants. And whenever my dad died, and he had told, directed the servant to give arrangement to me and my children, my son. All the time he is telling that he is going to go to his do the complaint, and he had directed, motivated the servant to talk against us. And whenever my daddy died, I had touched the leg of my dad and cried. And he has directed the servant to tell like that, you shouldn't touch your dad, otherwise my disease would be gone to my dad like this. And my Saravanakhanan, then my brother in America, he has directed the servant to do that, to say like this. And 3 servants were also there in the garden managing. And they have already given a lot of disturbance to us. And one servant, we told that he had to look after my dad well, and he used to fight. And one, they have collected our coconut and everything, they used to sell oil and everything, that's only milk and everything. So we are told if you have any oil, you have to give life. He used to come for fighting with and their life. And one more, on my 7th, they had removed the current. We had touched this great shock. God only save us. So like this, my brother Saravanakhanan motivate a servant to kill us like, and shooting her guy, to kill us like. And he had told a servant to do like, he had told he is going to give a complaint against my son. My son didn't do any humble things, and there was a terrible fight between me and my brother. How dare he told to my son, if he tell do same thing, and I will also do the same thing. Without he told that he is going to do that, I will also do the revenge like that. And he won't go to America in that case. They do the FIR, I don't have any job. So if I go to police and if I file FIR, and he won't go to, in that case he cannot go to America. So my parent, my dad has written Ilai Burma, Pillegalam Tamil Nadu, Thirnal Valley, Pillegalam Kadayam near Pillegalam. And he has written 3 crore to my brother. And he has given like a bone 20 lakhs to us. And he has given mutton to my Saravanaka. Even we used to do the all work in field. We used to do all work in a field. And we used to do all work in the house where we used to make a building and house and everything. We used to do the whole garden work, everything. And Saravanakhanan in Puliyangudi was in, he didn't do any works. Even he didn't, if he would say a spit also, he didn't put this soil also like this. He was not done any work. I used to do the work, but only 20 lakhs, they are given like a bone. They are given 3 crore. So I got married in Tower America, and that house I document my father-in-law has given to me. That time my brother-in-law has come and used to fight, give us a document. My Brother Saravana Kandan in Atlanta told you to give, and I have given all documents of my mother-in-law. Brother is my husband, that belongs to me. That 10th and 8 lakhs house is gone, and they are using to do the number things. They used to do more things. So it is going on, and there is some problem. So from a lawless of 10 lakhs, I am saying in the old house, and they want to kick me out, so they want to kick me out. So I need of the house. If I can go to anywhere, I tell him friends to this. So also if anybody tell, I am going to tell that, going to do the social if I am need of the house. Yeah, what do you mean? The world is like that, money. So 30 days over, and they supported the servant, they told. And even mother, sister and everything, I told. Was coming outside America or other people, Muslim people, they didn't get any disease or anything. First way, they want to insult. I'm also highly educated, MSc Max, MRD, MPhil. I have a right to talk. I'm having humanity. I want humanity. I don't want to hide it anything. I have a right to talk. I have a right to talk. It will be after independence 1947. We have a right to talk. And only for 20% they are given the property, and 80% is more than the property they are given to you. Brother, where is the freedom? Where is the independence? Nothing is there. I am going to fight against this. Okay. I'm not afraid of anything. One day we will die. I'm not going to die also. If anything happened to me and my son, they are responsible for my death. And because author card, I'm doing all house and everything, and they are asking that I'm not going to give it, and I'm going to, if anything create any disturbance, I'm going to do the suicide. And if me and my son will going to die, then my parent and my mother, my sister and my brother are responsible for my death. This last one is a witness from my son. Side.